This week, the Freedom From Religion Foundation filed a lawsuit against the city of Parkersburg, West Virginia, to end their practice of reciting the Lord's Prayer before city council meetings.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
This issue was brought to our attention by one of our plaintiffs in the case. They reported that every city council meeting in the city of Parkersburg was beginning with the Lord's Prayer. This made them feel uncomfortable. They feel like the city is excluding those who don't stand for the prayer, and they, you know, want the prayer to stop. The city council president has said that they're going to continue doing the Lord's Prayer.
My feeling is that I'll continue to allow that voluntary prayer session unless the court orders otherwise.
That's why we filed with our lawsuit a preliminary injunction, which would allow the court to stop this practice while the lawsuit's ongoing. So if we win the preliminary injunction, while the lawsuit progresses, they won't be allowed to do the Lord's Prayer anymore at their meetings. The Freedom From Religion Foundation fights for everyone's rights. Believer or non-believer, you should be able to go to your city council meeting without feeling excluded or uncomfortable.